For weeks, we've been telling you about an acting workshop with local superstar Neil Patrick Harris.
Well, he wasn't at tonight's event, and there seems to be some confusion as to why. Action 7 News anchor Royal Day joins us to explain.
Well, Doug and Shelley, those promoting the event say this is all some kind of misunderstanding, saying it was never promised Neil Patrick Harris would show, that it was just a possibility.
Don't you want to come to the church and bring your soul back?
These New Mexicans pay around $25 to come to Stage Acting Showcase to take part in a workshop every Wednesday. It helps get them ready for auditions.
Come with me, child. Come with me.
On this night, some were expecting Neil Patrick Harris to show up, but he never did. Dave Lehman even waited outside to get an autograph. In an email sent to us by BNC Public Relations, it clearly states Harris was scheduled to attend.
You've talked to his publicist, who told you he would be willing to.
People in his camp, not his personal publicist, but people in his camp.
Meaning like the people who deal with
him. I don't
even
know who they are. I just make calls to see if they're coming.
Stacia Caggiano says Harris was asked to volunteer and there was never any guarantee he would come. Action 7 News called Harris's family, who told us he is not in New Mexico and that Harris didn't know anything about the workshop. Even one of the event's instructors was caught off guard.
I didn't even know anything about it. I remember we were in class one day. Some actor came in, and they're all excited, and they said, "Hey, did you see this article on Yahoo?" No. What? And Neil Patrick Harris is supposed to be coming to our class. And I was like, "Oh, that's the first I've heard about it."
Despite Harris's absence, every actor we spoke to said it didn't matter. The workshop was worth the cost.
It doesn't really matter, but it'd be cool if he came.
No, it'll be still, you know, nice to get the experience. It's fun doing it.
Now, BNC Public Relations stressed that it doesn't want New Mexicans to think badly of Harris. This is not his fault, and this was likely some kind of scheduling or communication mix-up. Back to you.
Now, the workshop with a Harris appearance was supposed to happen last week, but the public relations firm rescheduled it because Harris couldn't make it. It was rescheduled for tonight.